counting on the RekenRec side, 3, 4, 5, 6, or just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. But now we can flip it over and do our counting on the MathLine side. MathLine allows for the benefit to develop one-to-one correspondence between the object and the symbol. The student always sees the symbol while they're counting, so they can say aloud, 9, 10, 11,